The personal finance website WalletHub just released its report on 2020's most and least energy-efficient states. Utah ranked best, followed by New York, Massachusetts, Minnesota, and Rhode Island. The least energy-efficient states are Alabama, Louisiana, Tennessee, West Virginia, and South Carolina. The study was based on three categories, including home, vehicle, and transportation efficiency. Full results can be found at WalletHub.com.